apologies for my tardiness, Commander. Major Nelly and I were enjoying our honeymoon when we heard of the attack on Tundra.
Yes, my newlywed adversaries. It is I, Kaiser Vlad. I have returned. And already I have many of your inferior soldiers waiting re-education in my POW camps.
Capture the Kaiser's HQ, Commander. Don't forget to liberate our stranded POWs on the way. Sir, yes, sir. My wife can deal with gunships. She'll need our help against enemy armored units.
Attack the target!
That light tank will prove to be a valuable military asset in this battle. I'd recommend transferring to the tank to make use of its firepower.
Assist this unit!
As you wish.
We have liberated the light tank from the clutches of the enemy.
You are a fool if you think you can reach my POW camp by that bridge. Man the defenses!
Incompetent was in charge of guarding those cannon anti-air vents.
I got you, Six. What are we waiting for?
Thank you.
dangerous ahead. Work together or you'll cut your ribs. HQ is secure. I'll report back to Fort Gridiron and notify General Herman of Vlad's return. Mission complete.